See things as they are by Jiddu Krishnamurti. As to see things as they actually are is an enormous task. I do not know if you have ever done it. I do not know if you have ever observed anything without coloring it, without twisting it, without naming it. I suggest you try, for a change, to look at what you call greed or envy and see how difficult it is to look at it. Because the very word greed, envy, carries with it a condemnatory significance. You may be a greedy man, an ambitious man, but to look at ambitions, the feeling, the sensation, without condemning it, just to look at it requires, as you will see, extraordinary capacity. By Jiddu Krishnamurti.